If a school has 6,525 students and 9 of 15 students are female, how many females attend the school? When we're told that 9 of 15 students are female, that's a ratio of female students to total students, which can be written as a fraction. So 9/15 of the students are females. So we want 9/15 of the total students, which is 6,525. And of means to multiply. So to determine 9/15 of 6,525, we need to multiply 9/15 and 6,525. So I'll write this as a fraction. But one thing I noticed right away is this fraction here can actually be simplified, which will make multiplying this a little bit easier. The prime factorization of 9 is 3 times 3. The prime factorization of 15 is 3 times 5. Notice how these 3s would simplify out, or 3 over 3 simplifies to 1. So we can rewrite this as 3/5 times 6,525 all over 1. And I also notice that this large number here ends in a 5, which means it's divisible by 5. So let's rewrite this again. 3/5 times, now you can check me on this, but 6,525 is equal to 5 times 1,305. So now we can see this factor of 5 here and here simplified to 1. So now when we multiply, we're going to have 3 times 1,305 which is 3,915 all over 1, which tells us that we have 3,915 females at this school.